Alice is, she's one of the Cullen family, and she is Edward's sister, Jasper's soulmate, and she's kind of this, I always say she's like a dark Tinkerbell. Like, she's a vampire, and, you know, she has killed people, but now because I'm part of the Cullen clan, she is a vegetarian vampire, doesn't eat people, and is kind of just the really... the light in a lot of it, and very, very happy-go-lucky, really happy to be where she's at, and to be part of this vampire world, which some of the Cullens aren't so thrilled about. The wolf pack, the wolf pack and vampires are just by nature don't really get along. They kind of have to keep peace and forks, and then Bella comes into play, and in New Moon, Bella has kind of this love triangle between Edward the vampire and Jacob the werewolf. And they're both kind of madly in love with her. And so in the third one, we all kind of have to work together because it's the only way that we're going to have enough manpower to actually defeat this army that's coming to kill Bella and most likely all of us. I think it's even harder for Edward because he has to deal directly with Jacob. And not only do we have this vampire werewolf thing going on, we have basically a man-to-man, you know, battle over this girl. Jasper, out of all of us, knows, one, the danger that these newborns possess, how strong they are and how bloodthirsty they are, and two, how they're trained and how they think. And so in the second one, he comes into play and really kind of teaches us their mentality and how to kind of use, you know, our skills and our brain to kind of get around them being much, much stronger than us.